boats. I saw them last night.
Empty bottles.
Paniyaram. These little boats.
Did you use the ladle?
Yeah, I cleaned it though, so it should be back there.
Onion, gram flour mix.
Yeah, gram flour, cumin, and some fenugreek in there as well.
Brilliant.
And a little bit of turmeric as well.
All right. What's that? That's Vada. So, how do you pronounce it? Palak, Paniyaram?
Yeah, that's correct.
Fried dosa balls with spinach, spice and chutney. Let's take a portion of that, please. For that while it's been cooked?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, cheers. You make it look easy. Is it easy?
It's not too bad. Uh-huh. Just get a case of getting the temperature right, making sure it's not too high.
Mm-hmm. What's the sauces you're putting there?
It's the tomato and ginger and chilli chutney.
Brilliant. Fantastic. Thank you very much.
About a minute to let them steam.
Yeah. God bless you. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Yeah, traditionally they'd be a bit bigger.
Okay.
So, for instance, in Bangalore, they sort of spice them with hyacinth beans and loads of dill, loads of ginger and coconut.
Yeah.
But I had a dosa in Mysore, which was loads of spinach in it. I thought it would be a nice combination, put the spinach into the paniyaram. So that's right. They were born for this event.
I'm going to do a little taste test, and I'll tell you what it tastes like as well. Thank you. Thanks again.
Plenty of chutney on it, yeah?
Cheers.
Pretty hot.
Right, so let's have a taste of this. Dosa bowls with spinach and a nice little tomato and ginger chutney. Should have cooled down by now. So let's dip that in there and have a little taste. Really nice. Nice and crispy. The fact that you've made it fresh as well, it's got that crispness to it as well. Nicely spiced. The chutney's not too hot. Absolutely delicious, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.